Good morning, Central High School, and welcome to this March 31st edition of The Circuit. I'm Grayson Thomas.
And I'm Brayden Langua. Today we will be covering this year's Poetry Slam, as well as a new Sports Central.
This year, NEHS will be hosting yet another Poetry Slam.
So don't forget to sign up to participate, or just come to hang out and watch.
Now here's Aiden with a little more information.
Hey Megan, what are you doing?
I'm writing poetry.
For what?
The Poetry Slam.
Central is hosting its annual Poetry Slam on Thursday, April 13th. The Poetry Slam gives CHS students the opportunity to share their own poetry, as well as to hear poetry from their fellow students. Besides poetry, several students will be showcasing special entertainment throughout the night, including music and other performances. Any CHS student can participate in the Poetry Slam. If you would like to participate, you must submit 3 poems to either Ms. Henderson, Ms. Tennell, or Ms. Adams for quick approval. After that, you can sign up on the sign-up sheet outside of the library. There are a few limitations as to what can and can't be in the poem, and if you are unsure about a poem, ask Ms. Henderson, Ms. Tennell, or Ms. Adams. There will be prizes awarded to the top 3 poets, including gift cards to Amazon, Chili's, and other places. The Poetry Slam will take place on April 13th in the CHS Library from 6:30 to 9:30. It's free to attend, so come by for a night of poetry, music, entertainment, and even a chance to win some cool door prizes. This has been Aiden, reporting for The Circuit. Now back to you in the studios.
Thanks, Aiden, and good luck to all the contestants.
Speaking of good luck, some of our students definitely had some when they competed in the academic UIL last weekend.
Yes, Central even took first place for the first time.
And here's Megan with a few more details over the event.
I did science and social studies. I placed second in social studies and I'm advancing to region.
I competed in accounting, history, and poetry.
I placed first in the district in prose interpretation.
I competed in persuasive extemp speech, I competed in prose, and I competed in ready writing. I got third place in all 3 events, and so I'm going to region for all 3.
I competed in Lincoln Douglas debate, informative extent, and current events. I placed third in Lincoln Douglas debate. I got fourth in informative extent, and sixth place in current events.
I'm really excited to be going to regionals. It's my first year going.
Everyone for any event that places in the top 3 gets to advance to region. And I'm really excited because this is a first for me. Last year, I did UIL and I did not advance out of district, unfortunately. So this year, it's my senior year and it's a really great thing and I'm really excited and I hope I go to state.
I don't really know how I did it, but somehow I did. So it's been 4 years and I haven't, so why not this year? It'll be fun.
I feel so pumped about going to region. It's going to be so much fun at UTA.
I'm super proud of our school. I think we came together. Normally I think we usually get like third or fourth place or something like that. So to get first this year is really cool.
I think it's awesome that Central was the overall academic champion because it really shows that we're here to compete and we're a good school, and our UIL team should reflect that.
I think that's super, super cool. It's a really great achievement for all of us who work super, super hard. It's just really awesome to be like, hey, we're the winners this year.
Keller has won first place overall with all the points from all the academic events every year since 2006. So to like sweep that rug in out from underneath them just feels great.
Thanks, Megan, and great job, Central.
And while we're handing out congratulations, we might as well give one to Central softball and track team.
Yeah, both teams did really well this past week.
Here's Eric and Austin giving you the latest sports update.
Welcome to Sports Central. I'm Eric Casares.
And I'm Aiden Broyles. And this is what's going on with Central Sports. Last Friday, Central's tennis team placed first overall at a competition in Arlington. The team is currently competing in Abilene at a tournament this weekend.
CFC and LCS unfortunately lost the first round of the playoffs, with CFC losing 2-0 to Sam Houston and LCS losing 3-1 to Arlington Martin. Overall, great season for them.
In track, the varsity boys placed first in the distance medley relay at Jesuit last weekend, thus breaking the school record and ranking them fifth in the state as they go into the Texas relays. The varsity girls placed second overall at the Alito relays, and the JV girls placed first in the same competition. Way to go, track.
Central baseball has started their season with two straight losses to Weatherford. On the other hand, though, softball has had one of the greatest comebacks in Central history when they beat Halton with the big rally in the seventh inning, winning 13-12 comeback win. Great job to the team.
And that's all from us here at Sports Central. Now back to you in the studios.
Thanks, guys. Now don't forget, it's your last chance to sign up for publications.
There are several options, including newspaper, broadcast, and yearbook.
Here's Caitlin with a little more information.
Thanks, Caitlin. Well, that's all we have for you today, Central. Thank you for tuning in.
For news and more, be sure to check out centralhighhub.com. And for news and entertainment, you can see it on the circuit.
Have a great Friday, Central.
I was thinking about, am I going to say watch right this time?